It's nearly the new year. Has everyone got their champagne glasses ready? There's still time to think about our New Year's resolutions. Tim, you go first.